Hey guys, welcome back to... Did you break your freaking roller? Roller?
Yeah.
It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up.
Okay, there's one other thing I need to get used. Alright, there it is. Not that far, I mean, what game is it? Where's the old Dead Space? Dead Space?
How are you in this
movie? Not that far. My third video that I did, I think it was second actually. Come in there! Okay, what's wrong with this thing? It won't work. There! Finally! Would not open!
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
I have gold.
You have gold?
Yeah.
Where'd you get gold? Oh, you were playing Minecraft this morning.
What?
You were playing Minecraft this morning. Yeah, you get your screen showed Minecraft. Nate, you know I'm still making a video.
I know.
They heard you.
I know.
Oh, new weapon. I got a new weapon. I thought the new weapon happened. Ooh, I love this gun already. I hear it.
Actually, I think this must be
the last one. Oh, it's just 4 bullets at a time. Love this gun. Hey, stop it. Or you're way too happy. Oh, I'm locked, okay. Let's go ahead and just go to the other weapons. No. Let's go to this weapon real quick. I bet you the other gun I have right here is low ammo, yep. Okay. game with a controller on. Yeah, it took extra long to open. Dang it, I'm really smart. I went back. Game on back to the other gun out. The other gun. Other gun out. What is it? Instant kill? What? Instant kill. What the fuck?
What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What?
Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready, and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If you get close, shoot for the lips.
Yes.
You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Hello. Yeah. Okay. I have a lot more health than you. Come on.
Over to. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Provide power to the elevators and the crossovers throughout the ship. Yeah. for me.
Thank you.
Rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
General Versantos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Marker, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Sorry about that. There's so much going on,
I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Fuck.
I was playing the Invader here a second. I took out back up, and I see there. I have to do a boss battle. Yeah, I'm about to record. No.
Thank you. Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Thank you. super good though, you know?
Obsessed with making a key.
A key for what?
No!
Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled markers.
Oh my god.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet blanket. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You've got to be shitting me.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
What was she saying?
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody dump?
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrap transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you.
When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied.
Brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources. We are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn...
General, you are dismissed.
Hey, you don't have to...
to prepare this information for you. When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy.
Hey, thanks.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully it's safe, I don't know. Maybe it's fine. I hope you guys enjoyed the video of this mystery.